Welcome back to another edition of Dante's PvP Souls that Dread. I'm back, and this time I'm using the last of the axes that I have left. That's right, I'm using the Infantry Axe plus 10, Infantry Helm, Infantry Armor plus 9, Gloves, Boots, the whole 9 right here, the whole 9 yards. Now this is Infantry, this isn't Hollow. Now if you look at the Hollow, let's look at the difference here. Huh? Look at the difference. One's a little bit more bloody. The Hollow is worse armor, but not by much. It's just a little bit worse. This is not the best armor. I mean, you should know that. But this axe is decent. I mean, as most axes are, they have a decent moveset. They roll punish people pretty well, and they just have pretty good attacks. This armor, however, is absolutely trash. This weapon doesn't do that much. I mean, 390 is pretty good. Its counter damage is only 110. The hand axe does more, so that's why it sucks a little bit. But it's still cool. The last one I have. I should do all right with it. Let's see how I do. Don't buff my character. Don't buff my weapon. And I'm excited. Round one against a Afro Ninja. Come on, you were so close to having, like, a good title here. So close. You just need one more space. One more. I don't know if you're allowed. Maybe somebody else took it. Who knows? Part of me wants to go and wear the Ring of the Living. Just to show, like, how terrible my armor is. But, sure. Whatever. What do we got? Jeez. This guy. Jeez, I feel bad. That guy was hundreds of levels below me, okay? Hundreds. I mean, I try to give no transparency here, but, like, I'm in the level 500s. And that guy had to be, like, 150. Probably less, honestly. Jeez. So that, I mean, I'm gonna count it, but I almost shouldn't. That was crazy. That was one of the lowest level people I've... That was like one of the most differences in levels I've seen in a long time. Round two against Gabriel Hero, 18. I remember fighting this person before. They are from Brazil. So this might not be the most pleasant of experiences. They just attack, right? I can't remember. Damn it! There we go. Come on. Huss! Oh. There we go. Yep. Yep. Brazil. I'll even show you. In case you didn't want to believe me, I'll show you. Here we go. Hold on. You ready? There we go. Ready? Boom. Brazil. I told you. I tried telling you this. Oh, jeez. I looks like I'm going to have to go somewhere else. Afro Ninja. I mean, what was it? Like 3 hits? 4 hits with the freaking infantry axe and I killed this guy? I feel bad. It's like terrible low level. He's wearing the super light armor too. He does a decent amount of damage though. Oh! Ah, damn it! Man. I want it. Come on, where's he going? Oh, man, I want to drop on him. Oh, I almost had it. Damn it. I timed it incorrectly. I really want the parry. Yeah, I mean, that was gonna be nearly impossible for him to win that one. Like, even if he was the greatest player in the world, just the difference in damage and levels. I mean, he was doing decent damage for, obviously, their level. They must have put all their stuff in faith and dex, maybe, I'm guessing. Jeez. Just the level difference was just absurd there. I hate that. I've been summoned into the world of Motor Crown 4, but I'm going against Elite X Whisper. I had to get out of there. Afro Ninja was just too low of a level. Sucked. Like, I don't progress anymore in this game. Ah. What the? I pressed trigger. That was crazy. Wow, I didn't get that, huh? Thing might be shorter than I expect. Whoa! That counter damage. See, that's why I'm afraid. There we go. Damn it. I tried running there. I screwed it up. Jesus Christ, I just can't do the counter. How? Ah. Jesus Christ, that damage. Oh my God. That's rough. But that, I mean, I would be, I'll be surprised if they're from freaking the US the way I had to trade with them. That was a little strange. Okay, that makes more sense. It wasn't as bad as like New Zealand or Australia, but it was like, you saw that one attack straight up hit them way before they hit me. I always wonder though if it's the same on their screen, if they think they're hitting me before I hit them. I don't know, man. I don't know what the answer is. All right, now I'm going against Summoned Phantom. I gotta say, I don't in my geez, if I could breathe here, in my like year or whatever of playing this, I don't think I've ever seen a Phantom that was good. So, I mean, I hope I'm proven wrong, but. All right, this guy, he's a little squirrely. Damn it. They do a little bit more damage. This thing is a little bit short. All right, I'm losing. Come on. Oh, that was interesting. Monkey magic. He got me. Oh, I shouldn't have survived that. I'm dead. Oh, that was from deep. Ah, man, I don't know. Something was weird with that. I shouldn't have survived that one hit, but I should have maybe got some other ones. UK. Yeah, that was weird. Connection was definitely weird there. They played all right, though. They actually played pretty good. Yeah. I gotta say, I'm glad I was somewhat proven wrong there. Okay, well, it looks like this is starting now. I thought there might have been another guy here. Alright, yeah, I'm getting ganked here. Come on. Help. You son of a bitch. Damn it! Oh, that hurts. Oh, what a scumbag. What? From deep? Come on. I don't know how they're hitting me. I'm not even seeing it. Damn it! I just want them dead. Oh, no way! How? They're rolling very spectacularly. Now! Now it's time! To the city! Come on. Come on! There we go! Two for the price of one! Look at that! With this dumbass infantry axe. Wow, those guys were not the best. Okay, round whatever against Blanchard. I think you all probably remember this guy. I shouldn't even bow to him. I don't know why I do that. Guy's a dick. All right, let's see how this works. Come on. Ooh, I should have hit him there. Oh my, look at this, running away like a little son of a. Look at this. This is crazy. That sucked. I didn't want to do that. Oh my god. This sucks. I don't want him to get like a spell off, so I gotta go down here, which is lame. Come on. Come up here. Whoa, so lucky. They run away. Run away the whole time, play like a bitch, and get lucky, man. That's all I could say. That guy is not that good. Although I will say this axe is all right. It's not that terrible of a weapon. But man, so annoying. I've been invaded by Gamer Boy XD. Let's do this. I don't know if they're buffing. All right, here we go. I think they're using the Black Knight Great Sword. Right? Yeah, that greatsword is ridiculous. Damn demonium. Damn it. What the hell? I'm pressing trigger and it's not. It's not working. Oh man, I wanted it. Ha! Ooh, gamer boy! Flawless. Gamer Boy's cool. No problem there. Black Knight Greatsword always gets my respect. Okay, well, I'm in the world of OZ Force. I'm not gonna enjoy this damn fight. Every time I connect, I'm gonna be hit. which sucks. Oh, man. Yeah, they got a pretty good weapon, too, so this is gonna be rough. I can't see. I can't breathe. All right, here we go. Jesus Christ, man. How the hell? I can't even see! There, spam. Oh, that was almost terrible by me. Oh my god. Ah! Ooh! Oh my god! It missed! That really effed me. That did a lot of damage, too. Oh my god. Should have actually hit him there. Ah. Man, alright. Geez, how many rolls can you have, man? Come on. Jeez. Come on. Are you kidding? I blame myself on that. I can't blame them. I mean, who the hell am I gonna say? What am I gonna say? That was, I mean, you run away, you go through that little dumbass alcove like everybody does when they're down low. Ah, it's so annoying. I got hit by that one that was really bad. That one I think I was stunned or whatever from trying to drop down attack. And that really screwed me right there. That dark damage did a lot. Oh, man. One of those was, obviously, Climax. I was done. I don't think this armor has any elemental defense at all. I was invaded by Band Sixes. I haven't seen a blue brother in a while. Blue Sentinel here. They got the Dragon and Scimitar. I'm assuming for parrying. Ooh, that... I thought I was... Jeez! That I was not expecting. Oh, man. They're getting me bad. I'm done. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is... That was bad by me. They hit me from really far away, though. In all fairness. Oh, man. They hit me from really far away. Ooh! I can't see. I could not see for a second. Oh, man! It was just short of hitting them. Ah! Nah, I mean, they destroyed me in the beginning. I will say that first hit was a little suspect, but after that, it was me thinking they were going to play a different way, and then I just got hit by, like, six hits in a row. Really screwed me there. Ugh. Damn. I've been summoned into the world of Sir Schnauzer VR. They got Chariot Lance, which I'm a big fan of, personally. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, ooh, that's a lot of dips right there. Oh, man. Ooh, thought they were done there. Oh, jeez! Oh, look at that. Look at that combo I haven't seen. Ooh, okay. One little combo and I'm done. There we go. Wow, that was interesting, though. I haven't seen that Lance, especially not that Lance, but I haven't seen a Lance and What the hell was that other weapon? Was that an axe or a hammer? I forget. That was good stuff, though. I've been invaded by Band 6S again. So that's... I mean, at least I get a rematch, I guess. Somebody put their sign at my spot. Son of a... No, you don't roll into me. Oh, my God. What the... That was weird. Oh. Again, he's hit me from really far. Boom. Oh, man, I wanted it. Well, that was a pretty bad destruction. That's what should have happened, honestly, the first match, but I really blew it. So, yeah. I get another rematch against my buddy, Sir Schnauzer. Here we go. Oh, come on. Where was that parry? Oh. Boom. Yes. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Double rolls somehow. Oh, man. I tried it, which was stupid, but. Ah. Ah, way early. Oh, my God. Punished for it hard, too. That is not a light weapon, okay? I'll tell you that much. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Man, I thought I was getting stabbed. Oh, that was bad. I like that. There we go. Oh, I got lucky there. I got lucky. He should have, I feel like he should have had that last hit. I don't know if it would have necessarily mattered at that point. I don't know how much stamina they had left, but that might have been a lot closer than you think. All right, looks like it's another round against Sir Schnauzer. And there we go. I want to parry this, okay? I'm going to be honest with you. Oh, man, I really want to parry it. There we go. Us. Oh, nice. That was weird. Oh. Oh, what the? I didn't even do that. I didn't even roll again either. That was crazy. That was also crazy. Damn it. Where'd my parry? Oh, that nice. Oh. 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 Oh, yes. Oh. Man, they're getting closer and closer. He's figuring it out. I think he expended his stamina and was hoping that I wasn't gonna pick up on that. But, I mean, I know how lances work. They use a lot of stamina, and especially if you use the strong attack. I don't think he did, but I think he used a weak attack, and then he tried the axe attack, rolled twice or something. So that's a lot of stamina that they used. I try to go based on if they have max stamina. That's what I always think everybody has max stamina. I mean, I know for me, the first stat I put up to 99 was stamina. That was it. Everything else I didn't really care too much about. Like, I made things up high enough to where I can use weapons. Like, a weapon I wanted to use, Zweihanda. That's the weapon I believe I use mostly for PvE. So I made everything that way, and then... Stamina, all the way. I've been summoned into the world of Grand Lord Thoth. Look at this guy's name. Grand Lord Thoth. It's interesting. I guess that's something, right? Here we go. Whoa! What the? Whoa, connection is crazy here. Alright. Nah, I should have got that one. That was bad by me. I don't know what... I'm surprised he didn't get that. Connection is all messed up. Alright. Ah, that one. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I definitely want to check where everybody's from. That was strange. That was not good. Mad Devil Man, United Kingdom. Honky Tonk, United States. Grand Lord Thoth can't be U.S.
What?
Okay, I can't say as I understands it. All right, my next combatant is Mad Devil Man 25. Oh crap, don't shoot me. Oh crap, he is shooting me. Damn it, I can't breathe. Ah, cripes. Ha! Oh, cripes. I don't understand that. Did they unplug their controller? Were they just throwing up in their hand and they couldn't use the control? Like, what happened there? That was a little strange. To say the least. That was strange. Alright, the rubber match against me and Band 6S. This time he is not a blue sentinel. So let's see what can happen here. That was dumb by me. Missed? Interesting. I am not pressing some of these buttons and it's happening. All right, he was a little bit quicker on the ball there. Oh, okay. I thought I could get him. Come on. That was dumb. Oh, man. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Why is he being a scumbag? Oh, man. I didn't even know he was in here. What an asshole. I don't understand this. This is so stupid. We're having a good fight. I don't get it. I don't understand. Like, how could you be so terrible? I don't know. I don't know what to say sometimes. It's like, not only are they a bad player, but they're just a dick. And they're a bad player, which is like a horrible combo. Ugh. It's like, that's why I feel so much worse when I lose to just terrible players like that. I mean, and they don't realize that even though last loss, it was my fault. I misplayed, which got me caught into getting a dark hit. But, and every single other time I've ever faced that guy, and I beat that guy many a times, but every other time that I've ever lost to that person, it was connection. By far, because they're from Australia, and I just am not used to that garbage, but they're horrible. Horrible. I've been summoning the world of Motor Crown again, and going against Matthias AZD. Interesting he's using that weapon. No one uses that. Ah. Okay, I don't know about that hit. They can't have much stamina left. Damn! Oh. Okay. Alright. They're using a lot of stamina, though. I gotta say. Alright. I gotta play this a little bit better. There we go. That was an interesting hit. Oh my god. Ooh, that axe hit is so brutal sometimes. Seriously. Wow. Okay, I get a rematch against this Sun. What the hell is it? Sun Phantom? Jeez, I forgot everything about the PvE. Yeah, no, I get a rematch. This guy was he was decent last time. Ooh. I press B. I don't understand that. I also... Okay, that is crazy. Come on. Let's do this. What the hell, man? I'm pressing the button and it's just not going. This is crazy. Oh, he fell off. Good fight, though, so far. Although I should have had two more hits on him. The button just wasn't working. I'm telling you, man. Or maybe I'm just not used to this weapon and it has a lower recovery time or something. I don't know. That was dumb. See, that's what happened. Or that's what happens when I... Alright, I don't know what this guy's doing, but... Yeah, come on. He just ruined a damn good fight. Oh, this asshole. Oh, it's this asshole, man. Get him, boys. Oh, wow, he got out of that. Go kill him. I did my job. I've been summoning the world of X Collins. Oh, this frickin'. Alright, here we go. He's got a good weapon, too, and some really good armor. Oh, that sucks. Alright, I don't know about that. Incredible. Incredible. What the? That's supposed to work. Am I not able to get out of that? Oh, man. The cheapest of tactics. Yeah, it's okay, though. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do now. I'm screwed. I have no life. That was a bit far away. Jesus Christ, I got wrecked. Yeah, it sucked. Yeah, I think I had to two-hand that because of that armor, but it didn't matter. That damn warp sword has some distance on it. I'll say that much. Damn it. Oh, here we go again. Oh, man. With this damn weapon, it's too short. It's too weak. I don't know. I gotta play this really weird. Look at that. Look how slow that is. I can't even do anything. Oh, my God. Maybe I have to one-hand it. I don't know. He's hitting me from so far away. Oh, look at that. Again, man. Look at that. After I hit him, there's not much I can do there. It's weird because that first fight, it seemed like things were connecting a little bit more correctly or how they should, but... Nah, it's just, it's too much damage, too much defense. But, I mean, you know, you can wear the armor and use the weapons you want. I'm just trying to showcase this weapon. Sort of this armor, although this armor is pretty trash. What the hell? All right, well, I've been summoning the world of a buddy of mine, I think. That's a tough name. Pido Dos Deuces? Pido Dos Deuces. Okay, here we go. We both tried to strike at the same time, but he got me first. Okay. All right. No, that's cool. I'll get that chip damage. Ooh, I don't know about that one. That was a very interesting. Ah, damn it. I think the invader ruined it. Okay, well, now I'm going against the invader, Gabriel 4657. There we go. Dark rapier of sorts. Damn it! They crunched me. Ah, they got me. Ooh, they should have struck again. They screwed up. There we go. Ah. I didn't mean to do that, but it happened. Oh! Oh, wow. They're using that shield pretty effectively. Alright, maybe I should use it. Oh, a lot of backsteps. Pretty good. Don't roll into me. I thought something might have been weird with the way they were moving, but I didn't think that was gonna happen. That was crazy. I mean, I can shield too. No, you're dead. Oh, man. Some of these people, man, I tell ya. Alright, looks like it's the re-round of Pido Dos Deuces. Try to say that 5 times fast. Definitely pretty tough. I'll take it. Ah, come on. That roll attack sometimes, man. It is pretty brutal. There we go. He does a lot of damage. You can't roll into me. I don't know what you're doing. He rolled into me way too much, and that was his downfall right there, I gotta say. It's crazy. Like, you do it once, and it's like, okay, I messed up, right? You do it twice, and then you do it a third time. I thought for sure the third time he wasn't. That's why I even switched up the attack. And, I don't know. They catch you once, it's like, okay, they catch you twice. You're blowing it at that point. In my opinion. But the this axe, infantry axe, it's good. It's a good axe. I don't think it's the best axe. Definitely doesn't have the best damage or counter damage or anything like that. Definitely doesn't have the best range either. And although I thought the range was pretty decent, you could roll catch people pretty well in some instances. With obviously the trigger attack, because that's how a lot of them go. What can I say? Just most axes are pretty good. You just have to know how to handle them. I think some axes are better than others. Crescent axe is one of those interesting axes where it is good, but you got to make sure you know how to use it. I mean, spacing is key with this, but we're not talking about that. We're talking about the infantry axe. Infantry axe, it does its job. This armor doesn't do its job that well. It is pretty light, I guess, but yeah, I don't know. Put it in the comments below. Tell me what you think about a lot of these scumbags. There's a few scumbags in this video. That's all I can say. I had a few heartbreaking losses too, which was very sad and upsetting, but it happens. So like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think, and I will be back.